This is a praying mantis that caught a moth on my back porch. Yum. He doesn't seem to be bothered by the camera or the light. I wish I'd seen him catch it. He looked pretty tan in the light earlier today. I saw him when I was cleaning out my patio. And now he's climbed up and it's dark and the moths go towards the little light. Right up there. And so he climbed up and presumably just snagged it out of the air or came up on it while he was on the, sitting on the siding. Pretty wild though. I've never seen a praying mantis in Colorado before today. It's gonna take for him to finish that moth. Getting into the gooey center now. Look at him go. Holy crap. I don't know if he's got teeth or what. But he's trying. God, that's so weird. Probably boring to watch, but when you're right here, it's pretty fascinating. Oh, guys. Going to town on that thing. Good eating tonight. I wonder how many of those they eat per day. Are they lucky to get one? Or do they get 10 a night? Or 100? Interesting. Pretty cool creatures. Never thought I would see one here in Colorado. Okay, so I thought it was going to take him forever, but I just turned my recording off and looked up close and realized he's almost done. He's almost eaten this whole thing. So I'm going to see what he does when he finishes it. There's not much more of that thing left. Whoop, sorry. My neighbor's dogs. I think he's pretty much done. Unless he likes wing lint. Can't believe he ate the whole thing. I guess there's enough room for that in there. There goes that little bit. He's starting to let go of that last little piece of wing. Seems like he's just cleaning off his teeth or cleaning off his hands now. Uh-oh, we got another one, another moth. He's pretty much done with it. He's not eating anymore. He does have a little bit of debris in his hands. And a little bit of peace right there is all that's left. Oh, he found it. Yeah, nature is so freaking cool, man. Now he's just cleaning himself off.